Hi, this is a quick video on how to install the software needed to talk to the sellers on Taobao and what questions must you ask them before you make your purchase. And if you haven't, click here to watch the previous videos on how to find the things that you want on Taobao and determine if the seller is reliable. Alright, let's begin. I'll just start off with Windows first because it's easier. So when you go to Taobao and you want to chat with the seller, you just need to click the chatting in that yellow box. Once you click that chatting, it installs a plugin on your browser and you can now click the blue icon to talk to the seller. It's that easy. Okay, now we move on to the Mac. For Mac users, you need to install a software called Aliwangwang. So go to the URL in the link below, labs.etao.com, and download the software and install it. Then you just need your username and password that you use for Taobao to log in to the software. To use it, it's the same way as a Windows user, just click the blue icon to start chatting. So what should you ask? For example, you can ask, what size should you order? Medium, large, or small? Or you can ask whether the stock is available or a specific size is suitable for you. Usually, the sellers are extremely friendly and they will try their best to understand English. If not, Google Translate is always your friend. Okay, so now that you have chosen your item and you have made sure that it is okay, the next step is shipping. So how do you save on shipping? Click here to watch the next video. See you there!